Well, Nakkiah, you tweet about this today and you said, you know, if a white person was murdered every month for 24 years by the same group, we'd call it terrorism. And you ended your tweet saying, you call it Australia.
Well, the thing is that that these people aren't just numbers. They have names. David Gungay, Tanya Day, and they are loved. They are still loved. So what I want to say is just the people who are watching, think about your loved ones. Think about what would you do if they died begging for help? What would you do if they died with a knee on their neck? How angry would you be? What I'm saying is be angry for us. Stand with us. Protest with us because we need you. There was never no wonderful Australia, but what we can do is create hope by creating a better world for each other. I mean, I don't have anything else to say from that. These are people and we cannot... I don't want to live in a country where names become numbers. I just don't.
100%. All right, we've got to take a break. More